June 5th, 2018. Title 25 days. Message.
June 5th, 2018. It's now Tuesday, and I'm here. I'm going to get a haircut right now. You can see my hair is very long right now. I'm here at Salon NV. I'll be right back after I get my haircut. Stay tuned for my birth month continues. Oh boy, it's already not going too well. I didn't realize. I looked in the mirror, but I didn't notice that it doesn't look like anything happened. It just looks really bad. So far, we're not starting off the month too good. Okay, June is here, and we're getting lots of excitement this 2018 when I'm turning 21 this year. We'll check out all my events. I have like 21 events scheduled for this month. We're watching the last episode of The Fosters right now. It's a sad episode, last show ever. Okay, Friday, June 8th, we had 22 days till my birthday, and we went to dinner with our friends at Bahama Breeze from North Carolina. They came up. And then on Saturday, it was 21 days till my birthday. This happened actually on the day before at 2 in the morning at 39 past the hour, I think, and 38 seconds or 39 seconds. It hit 21 days, 21 hours, 21 minutes, 21 seconds till my birthday, but it was really 22 days. But 21 days on Saturday was 21 days till my birthday. You could see 21, I have countdowns going everywhere. I have them on my calendar. I have it on my billboards, on the kitchen table, I have one on the internet. I have one in my car, counts down. My car gas mileage range was 21 miles. I thought that was funny. I pulled over to take a picture of that before I got gas. And then I have a countdown. I have a countdown app. You can see also we went to the Franklin High School food truck right there. They had food trucks and drinks and snacks and food. And then we went swimming for the first time. It was nice, 72 degrees. It was chilly at first, and then it got nice after we got used to it. And we blew up all the inflatables in our pool. Tuesday was, we got our yard decorated. You could see we planted flowers, and you could see the flamingo right there with the flowers. You could see that's our backyard. It was a flood or something right there, a new river. We saw a crayfish in our pond, and also it was our neighbor's birthday. We celebrated her birthday. Also, and then Wednesday, we went to the Princeton Medical Group. Also, Monday, I had the cardiologist, and Wednesday, I had an endocrinologist. Oh boy, I need to add some air to my tire. It's low. It seems like I change it every 2-3 months. I add more air. Oh boy, I need an oil change also. We have to get an oil appointment. I'm gonna add some air right now. I have the air inflator in. Also, you can see it's 15 days till my birthday. So let's go fill it up with some air. I still have 15% oil life, so I don't really need to get an oil change until I get down to like 5%. 27 PSI, so I have to add air on the top two, especially the top right passenger side and the front, because that's very low. It should be 32, 33. It's like almost like a flat, well, not a flat tire, but you can see it's leaking air. Here, we'll add some air, 28 PSI. Okay, June 14th was 16 days till my birthday. It was a Thursday, and we ordered my cake and my balloons. And you can see this is the cake we ordered. Not exactly, but this is similar. We got like a coconut delight cake, which is a cherry ice cream with the coconut flavor. And we got chocolate chip ice cream with the chips in it and the good crunchies that come in the ice cream cake. Also, we got a champagne balloon, a beer balloon, a margarita balloon, and a gold 21 birthday balloon. We got the alcohol balloons for my birthday. And then June 15th was 15 days till my birthday. We went to Bound Brook Street Fair. We got the good Filipino pork sticks. And then I was all charged up. We went to my grandma's house afterwards because she lives next to the street fair. And then we went for ice cream and got a horror movie. They go together, an ice cream sundae and an ice cream truck horror movie. And then June 17th was 13 days till my birthday. It was Sunday. It was also Father's Day, and we went out to Tiger's Tail brunch, and we had a king crab legs. I had the sugar waffles and eggs benedict. It was really good, and it was also a hot 95 summer degree day. And then June 18th was 12 days till my birthday. It was Monday, and would have been 5 years ago since we bought my Honda Accord 2002. Also, it was a hot 97 degree outside, like the radio station, and we also had a thunderstorm. Also, June 19th was 11 days till my birthday. It was a Tuesday, and my cousins came from Minnesota. June 20th, oh my goodness, it was 10 days away till my birthday. I remember when it was 365 days, then 181 days on New Year's, then 100 days, then 50 days, then 21 days, and now we're 10 days away. Yesterday was Wednesday. And
June 20th, 2018, title 10 days. Message.
Oh my goodness, we're not 10 days, it's actually 9 days now till my birthday.
Also, we went swimming, it was really nice, 79 degrees, it was really warm after the heat wave, the pool. And also, the Weather Channel was hyping this up. They had a tornado simulator that hit the Weather Channel studios, and they lost power, and you could see there was nothing left of the Weather Channel studios from that graphics that they were showing the tornado simulator. And today's, oh my goodness, 9 days. We're now in the single digits till my birthday. Also, it's the first day of summer today.
Okay, let's see what's on the calendar today on my car, if it reads
June 21st, 2018, title first day of summer, June 23rd, 2018, title 7 days/1 week, message.
OMG, 1 more week till my birthday, 7 more days, that's right. I'll be 21 next week. Okay, June 23rd was a Saturday, it was 7 days till my birthday, OMG, 1 week to go. There was the Weather Channel crashers on the Weather Channel, they hyped it up, it was not that big of a deal, but Austin and Taylor, they crashed their wedding, they were the lucky winners, and then it was also National Pink Flamingo Day, which was pretty cool. And then Monday was June 25th, 5 days till my birthday, and I went to the dentist, and he said, I told him I'm turning 21 this Saturday, and he said, I'm only responsible for your teeth, not for whatever happens this weekend. And then Friday was June 29th, 1 day, OMG, till my birthday. It was also my brother's graduation. It was so hot, the heat wave. And then there was also a Comcast shutdown nationwide where our cable went out for 2.5 hours, which is no big deal, but it affected the business of, like, at the gas station, at the ATMs and the banks. They weren't accepting credit cards, only cash, so I couldn't get gas that day, which was no big deal. Now we're just 1 hour, 21 minutes, and 21 seconds. The countdown begins now, right now. Check this out. Okay, we're now 1 hour, 21 minutes, and 21 seconds till my birthday, until I'm 21. We'll check back in a few minutes. Okay, we're getting even closer. We're now 21 minutes and 21 seconds. I didn't capture it in time. Check it out right there. Until I'm 21. Until we launch the champagne. We have the champagne right here. We're going to launch it. Cooks the extra dry champagne. And we have this party popper. It has confetti right over here. 21 more minutes to go. Stay tuned. Okay, you just missed it. We were at 10 minutes and 21 seconds. The countdown is on. It's like the New Year's countdown. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Stay tuned. We'll be back in a minute.
Okay, 9 minutes, 21 seconds. We'll be back in a minute. 8 minutes, 21 seconds. We'll be back in a minute. 7 minutes, 21 seconds. We'll be back in another minute.
We're just at 6 minutes, 21 seconds.
This is crazy. 5 minutes, 21 seconds. 4 minutes, 21 seconds. 3 minutes, 21 seconds. 2 minutes, 21 seconds. 1 minute, 21 seconds. Here we go.